How it started. Potato chips. In 1853, a chef named George Crum at the Moon Lake Lodge in Saratoga Springs, New York, invented the potato chip as a response to a customer who complained his French fries were too thick.